Hi, I'm Alejandro at Miami-Dade College and the Physical Therapy Assistant Programs, and today we are going to make a measurement of the elbow flexion. For that, I'm going to place my patient in the starting position, which is supine with a pad under the arm. I'm going to move the patient through the available range of motion, which according to the AAOS is 150 degrees. I'm going to determine the end field, and I'm going to make a visual estimate of the range of motion, which is approximately 150 degrees. I'm going to return the patient to a static position and palpate my anatomical landmarks, which are the lateral epicondyles of the humerus, the styloid process of the radius, and the acromion process. Mm-hmm. I'm going to align the goniometer using these landmarks, my fulcrum on the lateral epicondyle, my proximal arm in the acromion process, and my distal arm in the styloid process of the radius. I'm going to be eye level for more accurately. I'm going to read a record. I'm going to remove my goniometer. I'm going to perform a passive range of motion, and I'm going to replace the goniometer using the previous landmarks and read and record. And it's 150 degrees. And this is elbow flexion measurement.